Oh, Oreo. Ever feel like you could eat the whole bag yourself? I know I have. Well, according to a new study, you're not a glutton, you're addicted. A student at Connecticut College found lab rats that ate Oreos were just as strongly associated to them as lab rats that were injected with cocaine or morphine. And this sounds even more dangerous, eating Oreos activated even more neurons in the pleasure centers of rats' brains than those addictive drugs did. The researchers didn't just set out to explore Oreo obsession. The student wanted to look at how foods with high fat and sugar contents affect obesity in low-income communities, she said in a press release. Even though we associate significant health hazards in taking drugs like cocaine and morphine, high-fat, high-sugar foods may present even more of a danger because of their accessibility and affordability. Again, frightening. And this is further scientific evidence of the latest trend in addiction, junk food. It just may be this generation's cigarettes, once thought to be not so bad, turns out it's deadly. With the science of addictive junk food making headlines, many experts arguing sugar is one of the most addictive substances known, pointing out food companies have hired scientists to make the food addictive, and that obesity is an epidemic in America. We will tell you, if you were wondering, the rats broke the Oreos open and ate the middles first, and then, of course, kept eating. For Newsy, I'm Lauren Zima.